back to my channel Foodie Mom. I hope all of you are doing good. So friends, in today's video I'm preparing tandoori chicken momos in pan, and this one is a healthy recipe because I'm using wheat flour instead of refined flour. And I've taken a cup of wheat flour over here, some salt, some olive oil which is over here in the jar, and a mixing bowl. And this is a very simple and yummy recipe, so do try. And let's start with the recipe. So in a mixing bowl I'm putting in wheat flour, salt, about 1 to 2 teaspoons of cooking oil. You can take olive oil, you can take normal oil, any oil that you like to use, and that will be all. Mix everything well, putting a little bit of water, not too much of water. We don't want our dough to get loose. Some more water, and now we'll knead the dough for at least 4 to 5 minutes till it becomes soft. So over here our dough is ready. Now let's start to prepare the filling for the momos. So for the chicken momos, I have taken about 100 grams of minced chicken breast, into which I have put in very small pieces of chopped onion. They are really very small. About salt, which is 1/4 teaspoon, or you can add in according to your liking of salt intake, and about 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper, 1 tablespoon of vinegar, 1 tablespoon of soy sauce, 2 tablespoon of garlic. So now let's prepare our filling. In a mixing bowl, putting in the garlic, black pepper, vinegar, soy sauce, some salt, and now we'll add the chicken. Before adding the chicken, we'll mix everything well, and now we'll add the chicken. This is minced chicken breast. And after mixing everything nicely, we'll keep it for about 10 to 15 minutes for rest, so that chicken can absorb all the juices like vinegar, soy sauce. As you can see, it has started to absorb it already. There is no sauce left in the bowl. It has already absorbed it. So now we'll leave it at rest for about 10 minutes, and by the time our dough will be also ready. Knead the dough for another 2 minutes with soft hands, and we'll start to make the momos. And it's ready. Now taking a small ball, rolling it within the hands, and we'll dust little bit of flour, and we'll start to roll it in any shape that you like. Make sure you roll it into a thin chapati. Now you can use a circle stencil, or you can use any bowl or glass to cut the small circles for making the momos. Putting little bit of water for pasting. After filling it with chicken batter, now let's roll our momos. And this process is really easy and bit of time taking. Shape your momos in any shape that you like and steam them for about 5 to 7 minutes on high heat. Now let's start to prepare the marination for tandoori momos. I have 2 tablespoons of hung curd with me, and about 1/2 tablespoon of lemon juice, 1 teaspoon of kasturi methi, that is fenugreek leaves, garam masala, chili powder. You can also use degi kashmiri mirch for color, or you can also use orange color, and little bit of salt. And there are the steamed momos. Now dropping some lemon juice and all the spices in the hung curd, and mix them well. If you are using orange color, it will give you a very nice color.
to your marination. Now dropping the steamed momos into the marination, and we'll cover it with the marination for about half an hour. So once momos are marinated well, we'll drop them in 2 tablespoons of olive oil or any cooking oil that you like, and we'll toss them upside down for about 5 minutes on each side. If you're adding orange color to your marination, the color will be more brighter. Keep stirring till all the curd gets evaporated, all the water of the curd gets evaporated. As you can see, it's dried up now, and your tandoori chicken momos are ready without oven. I really hope that you like my recipe. If you do, do not forget to subscribe my channel, leave a comment and hit like. I'll see you next time. Till then, take care. Bye.